an elderly woman in the car next to me vacuuming.
Did she call you out?
No, no, no. That's what I thought, right? She walks over and she pulls my shirt down and just says, thought I'd help you out there, sweetie. I kid you not.
No, she did
an
not.
An elder, no, she
no
did.
Way.
She grabbed, I was wearing a long sleeve black shirt. She grabbed the back of it and pulled it down to cover my crack. How crazy is that? And I literally, Lauren, imagine
she
this.
She walks up, grabs your shirt, and pulls it down.
And was so and sweet, so nonchalant, just goes, helping you out there. Because, again, this woman, very elderly, much older than me, and she just thought I'm helping out this young little whippersnapper. She pulled my shirt
down. So what did
down.
You do? I'm dying to know. Did you say anything? Well, did you turn around and,
imagine
like, make eye contact with
I'm
her?
Leaned over, and I feel someone behind me, so I went, whoa. And then I went, oh, and then I just went back to work. I didn't even say anything. Nothing could come out of my mouth.
By the way, is there anyone on this planet that could get away with doing that other
no.
than a grandma?
No, could you
Nobody
imagine?
Nobody else could do that but a grandma.
Could you imagine if I did that to another dude or a woman and I reached down and pulled down their shirt to cover up? I would be arrested.
What just happened to you?
Yeah.
And you didn't say anything?
No, I just went, and
you
I gave
say
like.
Thank you? Jeez.
No, I'm sorry. No, I'm not going to say thank you. And let me be classy here for a second. As classy as a man can be talking about his crack. But I will say, about a half of an inch was showing, okay? It's not. And listen. Everyone
that's
knows,
still a like, little bit.
This isn't like I don't wear a belt and I wear really baggy pants. I'm trying to do it for style. No, no, no. This is just how I was genetically made. I don't have a big butt. And so I really struggle.